What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Boat here with yet another video. In this video we'll be testing the Intel HD Graphics 630, which is your typical Intel iGPU. Of course it uses system RAM as VRAM. It has 24 unified shaders, a burst frequency of 1100 MHz in my case, and I'm using the latest drivers for it. As for CPU power, we have this Intel Core i7, which will probably be sleeping throughout the video honestly. I also undervolted it by -100 MV to improve thermal performance. We also have 8 GB of RAM in single channel mode, although 4 GB or even 2 GB should be enough for the game that we'll be playing, as well as a 1 TB hard drive, and yes, I don't have an SSD. As for operating system, I'm using Atlas OS 20H2. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be running today is Fallout New Vegas as part of an old request from the Celeron N2840 days. Shout out to the person who made the request anyway. And yeah, let's get straight to the point now. First, let's see how it runs with low settings. Just in typical low-end fashion, you know.
Watch out!
So now that we determined that it runs really well with low settings even at 1080p, let's test it with the medium preset. Okay, it seems like I'm underestimating the Intel HD Graphics 630's power by quite a bit here, so let's try to give it a proper challenge with a high preset.
Thank you.
I wonder how it handles the ultra settings.